fellow Tiger brothers, this is the judge. I wanted to take an opportunity to let you all know that the best is yet to come. And because of that, I wanted to remind you all what it means to be a Clemson Tiger. We all know the most recognizable symbol in regards to Clemson University is the Paul. And I've come up with an acronym for Paul that I think epitomizes what Clemson and Clemson football is all about. P stands for passionate, A stands for about, and W stands for winning. Passionate about winning. That word passionate brings intensity and brings enthusiasm. And when I think of it, I think of defense. I think of weapons of mass destruction. Did y'all hear me? That's the way we do it in the Valley. I think of the Rock. I think of all the traditions that we have and the fanatical fans that we have. And they're all out there for one reason, because they're passionate about winning. And winning is not an event. It is a state of mind.